Hello, my name is Rossana and I am your bookkeeper with QuickBooks Live. I have been a certified pro advisor with QuickBooks Online for over 9 years and I am delighted to be your bookkeeper. So let me share with you a little bit about my duties. Among others, they are to maintain, fix, reconcile, and categorize your transactions in your books throughout the month. At the end of each month, you and I will review the books by phone or video chat, your preference, and I will post custom reports for your reference. What is not included though, as part of the QuickBooks Live bookkeeping, is payroll setup. For that we have experts, and there's a phone number I can share with you for the payroll team, or technical support, which again, that's another team, the support team, and I can share with you the chat and how to access to them. I am part of your bookkeeping team. This means that I will only handle bookkeeping. The service, by all means, is not a substitute for a CPA or for an accountant. We are your team. QuickBooks Live will prepare your books for tax season. However, we will not handle your taxes. So what to expect at our meetings is that we will have more meetings in the beginning until we have cleanup the transactions, and we have look at the spinal dorsal of your books. So what is the spinal dorsal of my books? It's your chart of accounts. As a humans, we need to have a strong, straight spine that is flexible, that is capable of performing. Same your chart of accounts. Think that each bone is each account that clicks into another. So if we have a spine that is offline for one side or another, you will have pain. So the same thing with your books. If we have transactions that are not put in the right category, they're out of alignment, so to speak. And let me give you an example. Ask your accountant. That's one of them, right? So I will deep dive into that one particularly because I would like to answer the questions and maybe take out transactions that are there that really don't belong. Once all the transactions are in the right place and everything is categorized correctly, we are ready to reconcile. That's my job. And I will also show you where the reconciliation reports live for you, for your reference. And at the end of each month, I will also guide you into the process of closing your books, which is a discipline that is very important for you to keep your accounting books safe and that make sure that nobody will make a change after the facts. And that's true and very important once we're filing taxes or you have filed taxes in the past. And so the numbers on the tax return need to match the numbers in the accounting books. And if someone changes after you file the taxes, any transaction, it will not match. And then adjustments to entry need to be made and all that. And we would like to avoid all that by simply closing the books timely, and then nobody can access them except you. Is that something that appeals to you? I can't wait to start. I can't wait to go into this process with you and navigate into your numbers and into your accounting books. Welcome to the Intuit family. Welcome to QuickBooks Live, and I will see you at our first meeting. Excited to be here.